Last video we were gathering materials for something that we're gonna build.
You might have guessed what we're gonna build, but you probably know by the title anyway.
Oh yeah. Gonna make something special for Christmas. Stacks at once.
Yeah. Still going. Wow. The world looks so pretty.
Oh, yeah. This would look cool if you break the bottom one and they would just come down.
Sand or a torch.
Oh, yeah.
But you won't get concrete.
No, but it would look cool.
It's actually 255, the building limit.
Really?
Yeah, because I guess you can't just do blocks.
Oh.
Alright, I'm coming down. It's ready.
Can I start mining it?
Yeah.
Hello.
Thank you.
we should do this in the video because it would look cool.
Yeah.
I was picturing that you'd break the bottom pocket and it would all come tumbling down. Just drop them in. Like this. Yeah. Oh, I can see my wheat field from here. That looks pretty cool.
We should make a glass view up really high and make the bottom the floor glass. And you need to take another bottle to get there. Or an elevator. A working elevator.
So that's gonna land in the water. Oopsies.
I'm not laughing. Did you build it already?
Most of it.
Song.
stay up here to be safe.
Oh, I forgot you're up there. Sorry.
That's okay.
Are you up there?
Yeah, why? Did you start breaking it?
You should be good now.
Okay.
maybe.
I can hear clicking.
I'm just putting it in the chest.
I didn't reach the height limit. That was too high.
Yeah.
Right, what's the safe way to come down?
Opposite of your castle.
That doesn't sound right.
Yeah. Do you want to fall in the water?
Yes.
Yeah, opposite of the castle. So have your back to the castle.
What? That doesn't know. I'm certain that was the wrong way.
But the water's down here.
Yeah, so put my front to the castle.
No, your back to the castle.
I think you're wrong.
You'll land on the ground.
Put my back to the castle.
Yeah. Yeah, that way.
No, I don't think so. No.
It is.
You're winding me up, I can tell.
No. Guys, everyone, the Muddles, this water down here.
Oh. For a second there, I thought you'd removed the water. All I could see was the dirt. I was like, oh no, she's taking the water away on me.
I was totally not gonna put a block down.
Rude.
I should have put water on the other side to confuse you. Oh, what happened?
I seem to have got disconnected. That's probably not good. Looks like a head and shoulders.
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah, you can't see what I'm seeing?
Oh, what did you say?
Sorry, I'm back.
I wasn't listening. Sorry, I couldn't hear. It looks like head and shoulders.
Yeah, something did. My dear, like, hasn't come up, that's probably not good.
Like the shampoo?
No, like an actual head and shoulders.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Wow, this
I'm not a sponsor.
Are you not?
No. But it's pretty good shampoo. There's something behind you.
Thank you.
Cut that out.
Okay. all off?
I don't know.
Maybe that's how I fell off last time when you did it to me.
Stairs. like a rainbow place.
Why are you asking me?
I want to make a rainbow place.
A place? I thought you said a place.
No.
So you don't need my permission.
Are you watching it?
Just magenta and then you're done.
There is no more than this, other than what looks cool on the ground.
Yeah. But I'm gonna sleep again.
It's funny.
It's Muddles.
Okay. I'll take some and you take some.
Yeah. How many of these cocoa beans do I need?
None.
Well,
we've got plenty.
Oh. Okay, that's good.
Can't hear you.
Aye, Captain.
shaders though.
Oh yeah. Oh look, there's the dolphin.
Oh, it made it to land and it's a desert.
Do we want this boat?
Yeah.
Isn't this where you fell down that hole?
I don't want to talk about it. Hey look, it's Australia.
Oh yeah. Is there any kangaroos?
Yeah, they're blue.
Some sort of village over there.
Yeah.
Have we been there before?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's go ask them if they know where the snow is.
Okay.
Funny looking cactuses here.
Yeah, we've been here before.
Have we?
I was looking at my chicken in the hopper, and there's like a white line in the corner of it, and I thought it was some, like, attachment of the chicken, and I got really confused.
I think Miss Puddles has gone crazy. Yeah. Crazy, yeah.
You know how? At the snow.
I think that joke was a bit dry. Where'd you go?
I mean.
Did you find any snow yet? What on earth is this?
Broken in a bottle.
I've never seen one that looked like this before.
I don't know. crunchy chocolate.
Hey, I love that.
This is just a normal dirt texture.
Is it? Have you found the snow yet?
No. Starting to think there's no snow.
There must be
just
snow.
Just like real life.
What?
Just like real life.
Miss Puddles always get so far away so quickly.
Because Mr. Muddles gets distracted.
That's partially true.
And then Miss Muddles has to stop and wait.
Yeah. somewhere.
Okay.
That can't be good. Oh wait, no, they're moving.
Oh, I made it out of the jungle.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
In that case, abracadabra.
I should have brought more food with me.
Uh-oh. Hello.
Hello.
Did you find the snake yet?
No. Still looking.
What's Miss Puddles been doing, everyone? Supposed to be finding the snow. This video is going to be like 90% looking for a snow biome, 10% building the actual thing. Some snow soon.
That'd be nice. Another brick and another bottle. It's got stuff.
Change directions.
What if I did and the snow was just ahead of the other path?
I guess, to be honest, like, even if we did change directions, there's probably as good a chance the snow in this direction as any other one.
Really?
I don't know. I mean, really, like, it's probably an equal chance of finding snow in every direction.
Maybe I'll just follow you.
I wouldn't recommend that. I'm taking that statement back if we find snow in the next 30 seconds. also didn't do that, and now we don't know where one is.
Because Mr. Muddles didn't want to. You know, we could have just went. Mr. Muddles
was testing you and you failed.
How are we ever going to get back to this place?
Probably jump down there. Wait, what? Get back to this place?
Yeah.
What do we need to get back to this place for?
To see our gingerbread house later.
Oh, are we telling everyone it's a gingerbread house?
Well, they kind of know already.
Yeah, I suppose.
It's in the title. And unless, the picture.
Unless this video becomes, like, part one of the secret project or something.
We'll see. Minecraft for 2 hours. 1 hour, 40 minutes finding a snowy biome. 20 minutes building.
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
I'm still here, where'd you go?
I'm still here, where did you go?
I see you. Lagging me out here, but what am I looking at?
Chocolate.
Oh yeah. All right, this is not gonna be like really what's the word? It's not like really jittery and really uncomfortable for people to watch. Probably is a little bit. Sorry. My computer can't handle all these leaves and everything.
Yeah, the leaves are kind of crazy.
Yeah. Have you found that snow yet?
No. What if we never find it?
Then I guess we're not building a gingerbread house. And the title of the video is going to be a lie.
You'll never know unless you keep watching the video. Hey, look, gravel.
Do you know what the problem with the seed idea would be now?
What?
If we looked at the seed now,
split up.
Is that a good idea?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Doubles the chances of finding one.
I guess it does, actually.
And then we'll do abracadabra to get back together.
Oh, yeah, we could do that, I suppose. Although that's cheating.
What's cheating? Magic.
Using the teleport
command. Magic isn't cheating. Know that sunflowers always point towards the sun. Wait. I don't know actually. They always point west. Wait, never eat soggy wing pigs. Yeah, west.
Miss Puddles is trying to tell facts that she doesn't even know. So we're splitting up.
Yeah.
Which way are you going?
Hang on, there's water. Pick it up on the boat.
Alright. That's a swamp.
It's my swamp.
There's my dog coming. Yeah.
Oh, this might not be a very long boat ride.
Oops.
Oops. Wait. Wait.
What?
Could that be snow?
I bloody hope so. Wait, am I allowed to use the B word?
Like, bloody?
Yeah.
Is that a swear word?
I don't know, it probably depends who you ask.
Oh, I didn't know that was
snow. Where's the snow? Oh, is that actually snow?
I think it is. And somehow we stayed together.
Looks like we're building it up here somewhere. Guess we need to start flattening out, so Muddles is already on board. And she's not moving. I probably need a shovel. Some food.
Oh. Who are you talking to?
The dog.
Oh.
But you can have some too.
No thanks.
What direction did you go? Are you down there? They were attacking me.
Should we have it?
I don't know. Never built one before. I'll be on zombie patrol.
Okay.
I'll be soon. Actually.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How's this print outline?
Looks pretty good.
Should we make the corners white?
I was gonna give the dog to you, but I can give you. Is that supposed to be what? Chase him away, dog. Yeah, get him. Is he getting him? I don't know what's happening. I don't think the dog's actually taking the zombie. Kinda wish I had a bow right now. What do you need to make a bow?
String.
A crafting table. I got string. Sticks. I've got wood.
Oh, there you go.
A bit leg.
I just realized I've done this wrong.
Be able to say that on the other. Hang on, let me do this one for you.
Yeah, you can do the top one.
I'll do this one for you. Oh, nuts.
Okay, but you can do the top one.
Oh, wait, we've got a crafting table now.
There you go.
I can go make myself a new pick.
You should do the top one as well.
Okay. I have to get a pick first. Oh, okay. I suppose I can.
Like here, and then. Perfect.
Okay.
We totally did that on purpose.
But.
Oh.
But.
I see.
Do we make the white go to the ground level? Like here? Suppose you weren't in a gingerbread house.
Oh, true. You don't want to eat glass.
Not really.
Oh, cool. It looks cool.
Did you put some windows on the side. Oh, really dug them out. That's good.
Should we put random bits of snow? Oh, no, actually. It'll just move.
Wow.
Now we can decorate.
Give
you half of the colors.
house is in a very awkward location.
Yeah.
Once we've built it, like, we're probably never gonna see it again.
Should we put something on the front?
What are we putting on the front? Well, this.
Yeah, should we do something like this? Oops.
Actually, Mr. Dog.
What do you think?
Give me just a second. Why is he not coming inside? Is he sitting down? What the hell? No sitting down. So what am I looking at, sorry?
I like her in a bit. But what about the Brandon?
Oh yeah, I'm pretty good.
What if we make the candy canes?
Oh, good thinking. You got some red and white.
Well, not many, but I have some.
Oh yeah. Me too. Oh, I've only got one white one.
There's a creeper behind.
So much stuff in my inventory. Might have to make a chest. Oh, not a trap chest, an ordinary chest. There it is. What do you need? I need more of these. This one can just be a little bit taller.
I was gonna put a bit of dirt on.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
It's alright.
Wait, do they have to be the same? I suppose I should. Or should I make it the opposite? Let's make the opposite and see what happens.
I'm sure that.
How many have I done so far? One, two, three, four. down on her.
Yep. Well, that's our gingerbread house, everyone. Hope you like it.
I hope you enjoyed watching, guys. Sorry it took so long to actually find somewhere to build it, but
yeah.
I hope you enjoyed the little adventure with us. And have a Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Bye.
Bye, everyone. I'll click stop recording when I'm not being attacked by zombies.